Don't make these two sunscreen mistakes. Number one, people put sunscreen on first and then they might put a vitamin C or an alpha hydroxy on afterwards in their morning routine. Nothing's going to absorb through that sunscreen. Number two, don't believe the actives like niacinamide, like antioxidants in your sunscreen are all you need. You get very little absorption of anything in your sunscreens. You want to apply them first, but also you want to apply them without any sunscreen. And if that means your evening routine, so be it. But sunscreens block absorption of anything with goodness. You need to keep that in mind for your routines.